Actor Jussie Smollett is speaking out. So let's get to Raquel Villanueva with the latest.
Sam, we're hearing from Jussie Smollett for the first time as Chicago police continue to investigate a possible hate crime against the actor. Smollett tells Essence magazine that he wants to thank everyone for their support and wants them to know he's okay. He goes on to say, quote, "My body is strong, but my soul is stronger." Right now, Chicago police are still searching for the persons of interest seen in this surveillance video. In the meantime, the FBI is stepping in because a letter containing white powder was sent to the set of Empire, the TV show Jussie works on, just days before the attack. The white powder turned out to be aspirin, and the FBI continues to investigate. And I'll keep you updated on this developing story.
Thank you so much, Raquel. Well, today kicks off Black History Month, a time when we remember the important people, events, and milestones of African Americans in this country. And today,